Imagine you're a planner facing an increase in demand. Your current capacities are fully consumed, so you need additional measures to fulfill this demand. In this demo, we make use of two measures, additional shifts and transportation via plane. To evaluate the impact of these measures without impacting other planners, we use a scenario and compare the scenarios against each other using scorecards. In the scenario, promotions, we've already maintained capacity expansions and enabled transportation via plane. As you can see, the increased demand can be partly fulfilled, but what measures were actually used? The feature, Highlight Differences in Versions and Scenarios, helps us see the deviations easily. However, visualizing data for all scenarios can disturb the planning flow as you can't focus on the scenario in question. Let's remove the baseline scenario for now. The transportation via plane got enabled in this planning view. Normally, this lane is disabled by entering zeros in every period. The planned capacity can be reviewed here. Next, we'll open the pre-configured scorecard. The baseline scenario is added automatically. In the baseline scenario, the increased demand remains unfulfilled. In the promotions scenario, the demand is almost completely fulfilled as we enabled the additional measures. We can see here the use of additional capacities and transportation via plane. We can add additional scenarios on the fly. For example, we created another scenario where transportation via plane remains disabled. After adding this scenario, we can see the planning result. We can also swap rows and columns and decide whether to see deviations in absolute or percentage numbers, providing another viewpoint for comparison. The scorecard setup is straightforward. It can include up to 7 KPIs, each based on a key figure. For each KPI, you can set filters and specify an ideal direction, bigger is better, smaller is better, or within a range. Let's close the edit screen again. As the additional demand has a high priority, we want to enable the additional measures also in the operative scenario. To do so, we promote the scenario, promotions. As you can see, scorecards enables you to conveniently compare various what-if scenarios across multiple KPIs, helping you make well-informed decisions, such as selecting the best performing scenario.